On the next Washington Grown, we're celebrating Washington hops. I'm visiting Pewterbaugh Farms.
Almost like an artist. You make the masterpiece and people come to enjoy it.
And I'm making a special Ecuadorian dish at the Otis Restaurant in Otis Orchards.
Delicious.
Yes, wonderful.
Plus, we're learning how Mexican brewers are using Washington hops in their beer.
You can't make good beer if you don't have good ingredients.